part of his kingdom. And if you're not building his kingdom, that means you're building one that's going to fall. God is the main thing of the Bible. God is the main thing of creation. God is the main thing of the world. And we're either building our own kingdom or building his kingdom. And here's the big idea. You were made to build his.